Gotcha.
I'd like to introduce a few people to get started. For lack of a better title, we'll call these guys the Pickleball in the Park team. Nancy Kress, Dave Gibson, and Ted Cummin. Really, these three were the team that put it all together. And to have this facility constructed in 14 months. I think it was about 14 months. You first met with Jim, Parks and Recreation Director Jim Dumont.
Okay.
Has an office right next to mine. I remember that day that they met. And to think of me standing here 14 months later is kind of unbelievable. So great work. It's amazing the quality of facility we have here to add to an unbelievable park already. So thank you. Thank you very much. We're happy to receive this facility and look forward to seeing you guys play.
To not only thank all the individuals and the groups that were donors to this project, but we were hoping that there would be something that would go into perpetuity. That means forever. That's a long time. So hence we have a plaque. So this is what we came up with that will be posted in the corner once we get it mounted. I don't think anybody's seen this other than myself and Dave up to this point, but we had plans all along. But it does talk about the origination fundraising committee, built with generous support from Sherwood Trust and donations of 1,000 or more from the following people, quite a few contributors. And then there's a special thanks to the Walla Walla Parks Department Director, Jim Dumont. So thank you very much.
Should these people be coming? That's what I thought.